It can be intimidating talking to your doctor about opioids. So don't think of me as your doctor. Think of me as your neighbor, an educator, a friendly voice of reason. Really, whatever makes you feel comfortable and happy. Because I want you to ask me questions, like if you're at risk for addiction. So let's talk. I'll make it easy for you.